I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Thank you.
You can have it.
Okay.
You can have it.
Roger.
I need a grenade!
Use this!
I owe you one! You take that!
Okay!
They must be processing these flowers to make something.
This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere. on!
Okay.
I need ammo!
Take this!
I need ammo!
Take this!
Thanks. You can have
it! Roger! What the hell was that?
Much appreciated.
Use this! Thanks for the help.
I need ammo!
Use this!
Thanks, partner. You can have
Roger.
It!
Roger!
I need ammo!
Use this! Much appreciated. Much appreciated. Take this! Thanks for the help. Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. Come on!
Roger!
I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
They got a fix on us!
Wait, that means Jill might be here.
What have they done?
All over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you. is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Giona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers. Thank you.